Welcome to Lex Media. Here we serve you in Niger-based entertainment happening in Abidjan, our great country Nigeria. For first-time viewers, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also hit on the bell button to get new notifications on when a new story.
Baby Niger 2019. Betrayal. What Kaffi said to Mike about Tasha having body odor is surprising. Big Brother Niger housemate Kaffi has been criticized on social media after what she said to Mike about Tasha having body odor. Recall that a few days there has been rumors that some housemates were gossiping about Kaffi's friend having body odor, with Mike being the champion of it all. However, it was just speculations as no name was mentioned until Friday night when she confronted him about it. Mike had been on his own when Kaffi went to meet him to bring up the body odor issue. She told him it was insensitive for him to say that in front of housemates. He reiterated the fact that all housemates already knew, the more reason he came to advise her to tell Tasha. As if that wasn't enough, she went on to discuss it with other housemates too. Fans were surprised at the conversation as they blasted Kaffi for not coming to her friend's aid. Some even argued that it was all a strategy on their part to rile Tasha to eliminate the competition. Please leave a comment below. Thank you.